with Apple 2021 September Live Event. So in this event, they introduced 4 new Apple products. To talk about that, let's get into the video. Then they introduced new Apple Watch Series 7. So now is the interesting part. They introduced the new iPhone 13 and 13 mini. So they have a newly redesigned camera system. Actually, we have a lot to talk about this iPhone. Then, as usual, they introduced the iPhone 13 Pro and iPhone 13 Pro Max. So we will talk each one of these straightly from 4 videos. Stay tuned. And if you haven't subscribed yet to SideMirror, subscribe to SideMirror and click the like button. So if you want to get a notification, click the bell icon and click on. See you on the next video. SideMirror will be on you.